of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Montessori. This is your daily announcements for Monday, May 20th, 2019. You know who I am.
Yep. We are excited to share an incentive for the month of May. The grade with the highest rate of decrease in technology / cell phone referrals will earn a special treat / prize. Support your classmates by encouraging each other to follow classroom code, Chromebook, and cell phone expectations, and your grade might just win the prize.
Locker clean out will be tomorrow from 9:02 to 9:17. Extra garbage cans will be placed in the halls. Let's go green by collecting gently used folders, notebooks, backpacks, papers, spiral notebooks, dividers, and any other reusable items. We will keep these items in the LMC. Students throughout this school year used all materials collected last year. Look for collection bins and boxes in the hallway. Cleaning materials may be obtained from the counseling office. Make sure all tape decals and pictures are removed and writings on both of the inside and outside are cleaned off.
Senior checkout forms will be distributed tomorrow in fourth hour classes.
Seniors, it's not too late to sign up for senior celebration. An all-night celebration with classmates, the cost is $100.
Seniors, let's celebrate together at the senior checkout on Fridays at Vercano's Banquet Center at 1 o'clock p.m. Tickets will be sold Wednesday and Thursday during lunches. Cost is $5. Tickets will not be sold at the door, so don't miss out. On the senior slideshow, mock elections, and all you can eat for Connell's pizza, soda, and cake.
Senior breakfast is in the cafeteria this Friday from 8 a.m. to 8:54 a.m. We will take a class photo in the Sailor Center at 8:45 a.m. Your second hour exam will begin at 9 o'clock.
Senior checkout will be in the Hanishin Gym this Friday from 9:20 to 11 o'clock. You must have your student ID, avoid delays, and take care of your outstanding fines and fees prior to your checkout. This fine and fee list is posted on the main office window. All fines and fees must be resolved or you will not be able to participate in the commencement ceremony.
We will sell luminaries for $10 and fee for $1 to raise money for Relay for Life all week during both lunches. This is a great opportunity to get involved in a great cause. If you are interested in getting involved, please contact Ms. Pratt for more information.
All participants in the Vans Gone Boarding Skateboard Contest are invited to the Vans Bash on May 23rd from 5 to 8 p.m. at Canonsburg Ski Area. Just show up for a great time and support Tommy Cotner at his design competes against 19 other schools. Free Gans gear, art, music, and food. Come meet Los Angeles native and visual artist Robert Vargas and his most well-known street artist in LA and will be doing portraits on site.
This is Sailor Country. We do everything with pride. At 3 o'clock today in the Sailor Center, DeVarius Carter will sign his letter of intent to play football at Hope College. If you are a friend or teammate of DeVarius, or if you had him as a student, please join him and his family meeting afterwards. Sophomore Tagger Vandermolen will be awarded an honorary varsity letter for his accomplishments on the USA National Sled Hockey Team. Again, friends and teachers are welcome to attend this ceremony in the Sailor Center.
JV Soccer defeated Oak Ridge Saturday 8-0. Scoring for the Sailors were Lauren Davis, Brooke LaRue, Lily Diller, Addison Niels, Patton Silk, Camille Zudema, Elise Houle, and Jenna Baker. Assisting on the goals were Chloe Maxwell, Zudema, and Baker. Ella Bikama earned the shutout. The ladies play their final game of the season at home today against Jenison.
Today in sports, Varkey Golf hosts the Montessori's Invitational. The soccer teams host Jenison and JV softball travels to Byron Center.
Today is a low of 43 and a high of 57.
That's all we have for you today. Our last Monday. Our last Monday. I'm a cowboy. I want it. Little up high.
I was looking at you, Mr. Dasky. Come on.